he's back for more. Bruce Springsteen's new album, The Rising, is the first time he's recorded with the full E Street Band in 18 years. Back then, they had a little hit called Born in the USA, an album which sold 20 million copies and stayed in the top 10 for 2 years. And while that song told the story of a bitter Vietnam vet angry at the way his country treated him, this new album deals with more recent tragedy, September 11.
Anytime you're dealing with real events that have affected real people's lives, where people have had experienced tragic losses and life-changing experiences, those are places you have to think very deeply about before you go.
But he's certain these new songs, with titles like Into the Fire, Worlds Apart, and My City of Ruins, can offer some comfort.
They become very necessary, I think. Your favorite song, a film, a work of art, piece of poetry that helps ground you and makes you feel safe in some fashion.
But the political content of some of his songs has had an unexpected effect, with a group from his hometown, New Jersey, using a petition to try to draft him into standing for public office in the Senate. However, the boss wasn't born to run. Instead, he and the E Street Band are going on tour for a year and will be here early 2003. Angela Bishop, 10 News.